This is the view from the ROV, Tank Rover 1. We're looking at a bolted storage tank with fused glass. This tank was inspected. As you can see, this is the bottom of the tank. It gives you a very good feel for the close-up and brush capability of the ROV. We're looking at items that are half an inch and smaller. You can actually see corrosion nodules on the edges of the plates and the bolt head covers.